Hi friends, this is Manish Khanna. Today we are going to be learning how to make whole wheat and nut cookies. These are egg-free cookies and very simple to make, and they're very delicious. I normally make them and keep them in an airtight container, and I keep them in my shelf, and these last for a good 20 to 25 days and they taste excellent. So let's get started. For the whole wheat and nut cookies, we will be using whole wheat flour, butter, margarine. In case if you do not have margarine, you can use the whole quantity of butter, brown sugar, cardamom powder. I have cashew nuts and I have flaked almonds. I've got about 30 grams of cashew nuts and about 20 grams of flaked almonds. This also, if in case if you do not have either, you can use one which is available. In a bowl, I will take the margarine and the butter and just cream that up. As you can see, the butter and the margarine is well mixed up. To this, I will add the brown sugar and we will cream this up. We need to cream this nicely because, as you can see in the recipe, we do not have any baking powder or baking soda. So whatever air we incorporate right now in the creaming process is the only aeration that the cookies will have. So we need to cream these nicely so that we get a slight aeration in the cookies. As you can see, you know, this is nicely creamed and it's light and fluffy. Next, I have taken the atta and in that I have added the cardamom powder, which I will just gently mix it around so that, you know, it's mixed well with the flour. Now this we will add into the I will take the cashew nuts that I had, and this now we will gently mix it with the creamed butter and the sugar till we have one dough. Now as you can see, the dough has come together. I do not need to over knead it or anything because I do not want it to be very tough cookies. So once the dough has come together, I will keep this dough. I will take a baking sheet which I have greased and I will make small balls. And keep them on the tray. We have finished making the small rounds and we've kept them on the tray. And as you see, I'm taking a few of the almond flakes and I'm just pressing them onto the top so that they stick. In case if you want to use some kind of a wash, you can even use little, just brush it with a little milk so that the almonds stick properly. So once we have done this with all the cookies, we will bake it at about 180 degrees for about 15 to 17 minutes. These cookies have come out of the oven. We will let them cool down for about 15-20 minutes and they will harden up during that time, and then they are ready to enjoy. सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे चैनल को और प्रेस कीजिए बेल आइकन ताकि हम लाते रहें आपके लिए सिंपल बेकिंग रेसिपीज़.